nobody appreciates more different kinds of music than you. That's obvious. But did you feel at the time, in the 50s, early 60s, a resentment of some of the white performers who were copying R&B stuff and selling more records than you and your contemporaries were?
I just didn't object to it. I just felt that the music just, it wasn't that good to care about. Now, this sounds terrible, doesn't it? But I'm being honest with you.
Maybe some exceptions, though. I mean, Elvis was a talented guy.
Well, okay.
Not necessarily. You'd know better than I.
Yeah.
Let me ask it differently. How good was Elvis?
What Elvis did, he caused a lot of the populace, if you want to, and usually when people say populace, they usually mean white people, to start listening to a lot of music that normally they wouldn't have been listening to. I guess I'm going to lose at least about a third of my fans right now. But to say that Elvis was so great and so outstanding, like they say, he's the king. I got in trouble because one guy asked me this question and I said, the king of what? And he got mad at me. You see, I don't think of Elvis like that because I know too many artists that are far greater than Elvis. I think Elvis was person came along at the right time where he was a white kid that could do rock and roll or rhythm and blues or whatever name you want to call it, and the girls could swoon over him. Nat Cole got in trouble in Alabama when the women swooned over him, got put out of town. And black people been going out shaking their behind for centuries. What the hell's unusual about them shaking their hips and stuff? And that's all Elvis was doing was copying that. And he was doing our kind of music. He was doing the Willie Mae Thornton jailhouse rock. That's black music. So what the hell am I supposed to get so excited about, man? But I think all this stuff about saying he's the king and he's the... it's a piece of bunk. Sorry. Next question. Don't ask me no more about Elvis because I've gotten enough trouble as it is.
I think you covered it, though. I don't think a follow-up is necessary.
Okay. All right. Yeah.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class.